Cause I ain't never ate no nothing worth having. Never ever, never, 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 ever. You ain't gonna call, that's a thing I want to fall into thinking I ain't too clever. And it ain't every one thing nor not another, either neither is there anything I ever never had whatever. And it ain't not proving that there ain't nothing moving, and I answer to the name of Trevor. However, just cause I ain't never said no, nothing worth saying, never ever, never, 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 ever. Things have been led into what I never said till my mouth becomes bed, which ain't not all that clever. And it ain't a saying one thing nor not another, either neither is there anything I ever never said whatever. Ain't not knowing that there ain't nothing showing, and I ask to the name of Trevor. However, knock me down with a feather, Clevor Trevor. Why brows wonder whether Clevor Trevor's clever. Neither have they got, nor neither ever may not, but the right to make a clot out of Trevor. Why should I feel bad about something going in? Such stupidness is made. Nothing underfoot is nothing less to add to a load of old toot. I'm off, not off glad, because there's nowhere to put it. Even if I had, I'm a bit of a Jack the Lad. On guitar, say hello to Chaz Jankel. Much faster to go to Frith Street than by bicycle. On saxophone, say hello to Gillard Atzman. Thank you.